So Halligan looks to his linesman, and now is ready. This is now or never for Haunis. 45 minutes of whatever's happening over in Manila, they can't think about that now. They just have to think about winning. And at least get to 11 points. Which was thought to be the salvation line at the start. Back in June when I was here, Clare Mars away, everybody was thinking 11 points would do it for Haunis. Well, 11 points, they're on 8. Tuffy allows that to go out of play for a goal kick to Behe.